We are here in Jamestown, New York, walking with our fellow union employees of the City of Jamestown with two requests today: to leave the health care for retirees alone and honor the collective bargain agreements that we have with the city.